Oh my God, I'm very tired of going through this place. I just feel like falling. Oh, wait. I can't fall asleep now. I'm in Blocktopia. I just moved to this neighborhood. Oh God, that took so much time. All day I've been traveling. Okay, welcome to Blocktopia. Welcome. Ooh, this is nice. There's an ATM too. I can make money there too. Okay, let's just quickly go here. There's a school too. And there's a lot of stuff also. Oh my God. Whoa! Oh gosh. Hey, who is that? What?
Who is that?
Alfa, is that
Sorry.
you? Alfa?
Wait a minute.
What are you doing
What are you doing here?
here? I just moved in here because the last neighborhood. I just moved here because the last neighborhood was filled with COVID cases. And it had a lot of haunted stuff. So that's why I decided to move to this peaceful neighborhood. Are you planning to move here too?
Yeah, bro.
Oh my.
I'm gonna move here too.
What a
I
coincidence. I have no words. I don't know, bro. Why are you here? Anyways,
Why
okay, anyways, let's just, why don't we go explore this place together?
are
And we'll buy a house and everything.
you
Okay.
here? Yeah. Where's that there? Wait,
Oh,
come here.
I think that's an ATM. I saw that. Wait, let me just come out of my car real quick.
Yeah,
Lock my doors quickly. Oh God, I open them. Lock them. There we go.
too. What's your name? Why did I park this year?
That's an ATM. Oh, I think you get a free card here also, right?
I
Yeah,
think. Open the
my parents sent me somewhere else because I'm grown up now.
Oh, we have some credit cards here.
Ooh, sheesh. Okay, I'm gonna take one. This I
Yeah,
think this is
that's
my
fine.
credit card.
Okay, I'm gonna
I'm gonna quickly
put in
rename.
the
I'm gonna quickly rename my credit card to Emu's credit card. There.
rename my credit card.
Okay, nice. So I have all my money here in this credit card. So I'm just gonna
Yeah.
quickly, yeah. So I'm just gonna like take some cash out of the ATM. I'm gonna take, I think my parents actually sent me like, $1 million for my graduation gift. Actually, not graduation, like they gave me $1 million to be on my own here. So your parents said that too, right? Yeah, so
I
I
sent
just.
2 million though.
Oh wow. Okay, so they decided to send me to this continent called America, and actually, yeah, we live in
Wait, where's
India, right?
Germany?
We live in India, right?
Huh?
We live in India. So our pa my parents actually told to come here to this America place and a state called Blocktopia. So I think all dollars are there here. I seriously don't
Wait.
know dollars. There's no rupees.
Ooh, this is welcome to Blocktopia.
Yep, Blocktopia. Okay, I'm just gonna take out some cash of mine. Here, what should I take out now? This is all my money inside, guys. So, I'm just gonna take 9,000 dollars. I'm gonna take 16, 100, $10, 16, $10. You're actually not allowed to take all in cash, bro.
I know.
So I'm gonna take some cents too, and I'm gonna take okay, I'm gonna take there $2,000, 21,000 dollars. There we go. I took some money from my account, Alpha. I'll take more money out.
My God, how slow are you?
Bro, look, I need to decide, okay?
Oh my god.
There, I have
What?
$64. There, all this money my parents actually sent me. Your parents sent this too? The parents sent this too? My parents sent this money to you, or did you make that money?
I made this money. I'm not gonna withdraw my parents' money right now. I'm gonna withdraw it when I need it.
Okay, I
I
think.
withdraw the money I actually worked and.
Bro, why did you just crash into my car? Bro!
Look what you have done to my car.
Ahem, I parked it here and then you just came and just parked it there, bro.
Excuse me.
There's video evidence in your YouTube channel.
Oh my god, that's video evidence in your
You're
YouTube
going to
channel.
jail. You're going to jail, Mrs. Alpha. Miss Alpha, not Mrs. Of course, you're not married. Hey.
My goodness.
Okay, we have a market here. Actually, I'm just gonna pick up some snacks from the market. God, I'm driving like a crazy person. Yeah, I'm hungry too, like really hungry. Okay, park it nicely. Oh God. Okay, there. I parked it very neatly. Now I'm gonna just lock my
I
car.
want
Nice. Okay, let's see. So I heard that this shop is automatic shop, and it's gonna be automatic till someone is hired here. So I think someone's gonna hire tomorrow or maybe.
tomorrow. We're gonna have school, right?
Yeah, school, of course. So
Get the mini notebooks.
tomorrow I'm gonna go for school shopping. Here I'm just gonna go for food shopping.
Yeah, me too.
Nice. Fanta. Ooh.
I even want to withdraw some books. I mean, I want to take some books too. I'm gonna take one of every go. I mean, every.
I actually don't like Mountain Dew, so I'm gonna keep it back. Here's your Mountain Dew. I'm gonna take
Love
Coke.
Mountain Dew.
I love Coke actually. I've been tasting Coke, and my parents have been telling me not to
You wanna
drink.
come for steak tomorrow at my house?
Sure. Actually, we have to check out our houses also. We've not bought any house yet. Okay.
Wanna come for
Steak.
whatever you call this?
Yeah, you like market, yeah. So I'm gonna buy some phone. I actually don't like kind of I like Samsung's more. Samsung. Ooh.
I like iPhones.
Oh, I like
Is there
Samsung's.
an iPhone Pro?
There's an iPhone Plus and Max actually. Oh, there's a no. This is Huawei Mate 10 Plus Pro. Okay, I'm gonna get this Samsung Galaxy Note 9.
iPhone XS Max. That's exactly what I wanted.
Nice. Oh God, I'm
You
very very
don't have to
hungry.
put this chocolate back. I don't want it.
Oh, I'm gonna take you know what? I'm just gonna take one more Coke. I like Coke. Okay. What else should we buy? I'm gonna cook some.
Cake tomorrow.
I don't. Oh, that's nice. I'm gonna cook some mutton and chicken in my house. So I'm gonna buy raw meat. Give me those chicken, boys. Oh, are you baking a cake too?
Yeah, I'm making a cake. Wanna come?
Yeah, that's nice. I'm gonna get fish too because my family makes very good fish and my grandmother has taught me to make fish. So I'm gonna cook fish. And you're gonna be the taste person, okay, Alpha? Taste person. Okay, I'm really, really
Taste person.
hungry. Taste person. So I'm gonna get some bread.
Okay, I'm
I'm
gonna
gonna
take
take
some
more
more
bread.
sugar. Just to need if I
Pumpkin pie there. Yeah, I took all my food.
ruin anything. I'm gonna go for school shopping tomorrow.
Yeah, me too. I'm gonna come with you
Gonna make some
actually.
food for myself.
Okay, so give me all your stuff. I'll pay for it.
It's fine.
Okay, then I will pay individual. This is automatic, so we have to type in what we want. Tomorrow there's gonna be a person coming, I think. So tomorrow we can go shopping and see how that person is like, because we're experts. Okay, let's quickly type what we need. And I'm gonna
Yeah,
show
I'm gonna wait.
Okay, I'm gonna show everything what I need. Okay. I need all this stuff. Even this. Okay. Let's see how much that costs. Let's see how much that costs. Gosh, that costs like, $2,000. Do I have that money? You know, the phone. Phone is expensive. Oh, wait. Wait, 2000? It can't be $2,000. I think it's broken. Wait. Oh, okay. Never mind. It's just like $500.
That's what, bro.
So let me just quickly go here and let me put money. Oh, we could steal this. Just kidding. I'm not a person who steals.
I want to save some books too, so I'm just gonna.
Okay, I'm gonna pay 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Harry Potter books.
There, I paid $500. Done. I took all my stuff. Wow, this is so good. I kind of.
Harry Potter books.
Okay, I'm gonna eat here. I'm gonna eat some bread here. Yeah, I think I have an imagination of some song singing in my head when I'm eating. Same for you? Oh, I don't know why. Okay, anyways, I'm gonna take some books too. I'm gonna take some Minecraft books. You know, that's my favorite show. Minecraft is my favorite show.
For all this, okay, so I'm just gonna. Oops.
Okay, wait. Let me just read a little bit.
Wait, what? Hey, why am I not able to? Okay, I gotta pay for that.
This book looks interesting.
That.
Hey, Alpha, do you want to read this book with me? It's like, I bought this book. It's called The History of Blocktopia. It's the history of this place.
Nah. Oh, I like histories. Okay, how much would that cost? Okay,
I'm going to give you one history book that I got. And one for me. I bought this.
That much. Okay.
Okay, I got this fat book of Minecraft.
$500.
I want this.
No, I'm just gonna. $500.
Hey, bro, give me my book. Two books. I gave you one book, which is the history of this place, and I have one copy of it too. Thanks. Okay, so I think.
Was
okay,
it
how
three
much?
Books?
Oh, it's $20. Okay, $20. There we go. Oh, yeah, three books. I'll pay for your book too. Okay, here, that's your book. History of my Blocktopia. Welcome. Come, let's go. You know what I got?
ATM again, I don't withdraw some money.
Oh, okay, sure. God, it's becoming nighttime. We have to go. Real quick.
Yeah. Where are we supposed to sleep? Should we sleep in the hotel for now? Because I still didn't pick the house.
Yeah, I think we're going to pick the house maybe after some time because I'm not really sure in our budget, right? Okay, so I think I'm gonna go to the ATM to withdraw the money for the house, and I'm gonna choose the house now because I'm there's no way I'm gonna sleep in the hotel because I'm not used to sleeping in hotels, you know.
No. Okay, me too. I'll choose my house.
I got lost actually. I don't know where the thing is.
Where are you?
Oh, yeah. I know where the ATM is.
Go to the market, come to the school, and then you'll find it.
Thanks, I came. Okay.
Quickly,
okay, I'm gonna withdraw some money. Let's see what our withdraw options we have. Okay, I'm gonna take a lot. I'm gonna take a lot of $1,000 that my parents have gifted me.
Okay.
For my house.
That's all I need.
I need $64,000 to buy a big house. Oh god, my money. Okay. That's all I need.
I got all the money.
Nice. Okay, I'm gonna just quickly. You wanna go house shopping together?
Yeah.
Come, let's go.
Also, I wanna choose a house with a garage to keep my car.
Yeah, me too. Oh, wait, this is the... Where are we going, bro?
This?
That's like some coffee shop. You know, cafe? I'm gonna just...
Oh my god, this car is too fast.
Yeah, this car is too fast too. Okay, let me just quickly go.
Okay.
I'm gonna go house shopping. That's a huge house.
Yeah,
I think that costs...
This is cute and big.
I think it's not your level because this is like for billionaires, it's like $1 billion. You said you only have 2 million. Bro,
yeah,
this is too big, bro. God, this
is
so big.
Let's just see how it looks and then after I earn some money, I'll...
Nice.
Oh.
It's too big. I actually hate big houses.
Wait, I go down and see how much it is.
It's 1 billion, I just heard. I'm gonna just quickly go and see for more houses, okay? I don't usually like big houses because it's too big.
Oh, I love big houses.
Oh, bro, okay. I mean, it's good to have big houses, so big areas and all, right? But I think it's like too much expensive. For now, we don't care what house we have. We only need like a shelter home.
Yeah, for now.
Only like when we like are billionaires, we can buy like whatever we want. But for now, let's just see the essentials.
Oh my god, I'm going to become a billionaire.
Yep.
I wish I was Jeff Bezos.
Hmm.
This house is nice.
Oh wait, I love this house. I love this brown house.
Brown one?
Yeah, I love this. Hey, come here.
I love this chocolate color.
Do you like this house?
Let's see inside how it looks.
Okay, I'm gonna just... You can go there. I'm just gonna quickly go in my house. You hit your car. Okay, I'm just gonna quickly go and see my house. Oh my god, it has a large TV area. It's large. Garage is so big too. Okay, I'm buying this house. Kitchen is big.
I like this house, but I'm... Probably.
God, this is a huge.
The chocolate color house.
Hey, bro, you want to be roommates?
Yeah, I really want to be roommates.
That's cool. Okay, we'll split our money. It's $1 million, so I'll give 500. You know, 500K. You give 500K.
Okay.
I have a separate room where you can buy bed and keep it. Like, you know, separate room, not built yet.
Oh, I love this house.
Yep, it's nice.
Oh my gosh, this is brilliant.
Yeah, this is like brilliantly brilliant.
But I'm gonna renovate it a bit.
Yeah, same. Yeah, I'm gonna renovate it.
With some greenery and stuff.
Yeah. Why do I keep thinking of songs when I'm eating food? Anyways.
I keep thinking of songs when you eat food.
Oh. I keep thinking of songs when you eat food too.
Oh, the bathroom is beautiful.
Ayo, it has a swimming pool too. Like, not a huge one, but it's okay. Like, normal for size.
I'm coming. I love swimming pools. Wait, I gotta eat a lot.
Not a huge swimming pool, but the house is huge. I'm buying this house.
Me too.
Quickly, let me just take a sign from my backpack.
Why am I thinking of songs?
I don't know.
I'm thinking of songs for a reason. Again.
Oh. I'm gonna just quickly take a sign and write my name. Asking Emu and Alpha. Asking Emu. And... It's Alphas. Okay, now let me just get another sign. Humble.
Yeah, what is the payment area?
House. Okay. Here, can you just take my money? I'm gonna give you $100. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh wait, that's $100. I have to give you $5,000. I mean $50,000.
You give me only 5.
Okay, let me see. Do I have? Yep, I have a lot of. I have 64,000. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait. Give it back. Okay, I have. Okay. You gave me $10. Okay, I'm gonna
give
you
$10.
I'm gonna give you 30,000. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. There, $50,000.
Okay, thanks.
Nice. You can go to the payment area. Okay, guys. So Alpha paid all the money. Let's just go in the house. Yeah, we wasted a lot of money on this house, but next house I think we're going to do renovations, right, Alpha?
Yeah,